Welcome YouTube and my dearest subscribers, and today I'll be watching, reacting and rating on Melting Point by Zero Base One. And just before I start watching a music video, what I do, I rate on six different categories. The first would be the visuals, the second would be the vocals, the third would be the music, the fourth would be the opening of the music video, the fifth would be the closing of the music video, and the sixth would be the message of the music video. With each category, I give a score between 1 to 10, or 0 if it's absolutely horrendous, and giving a total score out of 60. If it's overall below 30, it will be considered as a flop. Or if it's below, if it's over 30, it'll be considered as a smash. So without further ado, let's watch the music video and enjoy, guys. Oh wow. Wow. Wow, the visuals is just really impressive. Wow. The forbidden apple. I'm quite amazed at how big a K-pop boy band can be. I believe it looks like to be there's 8 or 9 of them, and for me it's quite fascinating and also mesmerizing. I mean, where to look at? I just love how they all have, visually, their appearance wise is just amazing. It's absolutely flawless. Wow. I mean, visually it's making me feel very very light, very happy. It's very pleasant. It's almost like heaven on ice. Oh wow, nice. Wow. Love the questions. Amazing. This forbidden apple keeps coming up. I'm not sure what could it be, or what is the temptation of it? Wow, such a contagious smile. Oh, we're done. Okay, wow. So yeah, I would say overall that was very, very satisfying. But let's get to the scores. So with the visual side of things, yeah, I would say it was amazing, fascinating and mesmerizing, and so strong the visuals was. I think it's one of the best music video for visual wise, so I'll give that a strong 10 out of 10. So for the vocals, I believe it was nice. It was really good, really strong. Yeah, I'll say I was fairly satisfied with it. I can't see any criticism towards their vocals, but nonetheless I'll give it a strong 8 out of 10. For the music itself, I think I got distracted by the visuals that I didn't really focus much on the music. But to be honest, usually for me with music, it has to get to, like, it's like in the first 3 seconds or your first 10 seconds is important. Like if I don't feel it, then it's not gonna, if I don't click or feel, if I don't go with the rhythm or feel it, then it's not really gonna be like, I'm not expecting it to be great. And to me, I think overall it was okay, but not really my cup of tea. So I'll give that a 6 out of 10 nonetheless. For the opening of the music video, I would say it was quite fascinating. So I would say I'll give it out of 10, a 7 out of 10. For the closing of the music video, I would say it was more strong and better than the opening. It was more grasping, and up the root formation. So I'll give it an 8 out of 10. And for the message of the music video, I would say I wasn't too sure what the message was, although I saw forbidden fruit, and although that was linked to temptation and to stay away from something, but I'm not too sure what that was. Was it the boys to stay away from, or not really sure really. But anyways, I'm gonna give it a 5 out of 10. So overall, out of 60 we have 44. So that is actually considered as a smash. So well done to Zero Base One. Do let me know what your comments and thoughts and scores are. I would love to know them. Very interested to know them as well. And please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. I would absolutely appreciate every single one of those. Thank you so much. I do hope I can see you all in the next music video.